Jon Gosselin claims ex-wife Kate has not cooperated with son Collin's treatment. This is getting pretty nasty. The legal team for Jon Gosselin of Jon and Kate Plus 8 fame apparently argued in court that his ex-wife, Kate Gosselin, didn't work with their son Collin's treatment appropriately, and noted what an impact that had on the kid. Radar Online opens a new window. Reported on February 13th. As if things weren't already messy enough in the custody battle between the former couple. During a court hearing in the family's home state of Pennsylvania on December 4th, Jon was awarded temporary custody of Collin. According to Radar, Jon claimed his ex-wife didn't cooperate with her son's treatment just weeks earlier. In Pennsylvania court records on October 24th, his legal team claimed it would not be in the best interests of the minor child to have independent time with mother or to have mother share legal custody of the minor child because mother has not cooperated with the child's treatment and is a trigger for the minor child. Yikes. In fact, Jon claims that Kate hasn't even tried to see Collin lately. On February 4th, the former reality TV father showed off pictures featuring his son, his girlfriend Collin Conrad, and himself at the Philly Auto Show on Instagram. One fan wrote in the comments, "He looks great. I do wonder though why Kate never shares pictures of him as if she never even sees him or spends time with him," and another replied, "You don't know that off social media and cameras that she didn't go and see her son or how often she does." In response, Jon wrote "0," seemingly implying that Kate spends no time with Collin these days. Jon and Kate have been involved in a very nasty custody battle over their 8 children, 18-year-old twins Kara and Mitty and 14-year-old sextuplets Hannah, Aiden, Leah, Alexis, Joel, and Collin. Kate was awarded primary custody during their divorce, but as the kids grow up, it appears Jon has been able to spend more time with at least a few of them. He also has custody of Hannah, and she lives with him. And here's how I was on.